To end today's question time in Parliament, Medang's renowned political leaders had a go at each other. Governor Peter Yama called on Medang MP Brian Kremer to explain why funds belonging to the Medang district was parked in a trust account. What with law and order issues in Medang escalating in his constituency?
Should you be coming there to your province and sit with me and talk and solve the problem of people rather than going on the Facebook? After 3 years, Minister, I haven't seen you. Never one time you've talked to me or Police Commander, PPC. The only time I see you is on the Facebook. Medang District has not seen any development since you took office as a minister or a member. In almost 3 years now, what are your...
Kremer only brushed aside Governor Yama's claims.
Decorum. I think the issue in relation to law and order and the allegation of me politicizing the force. I think the public are aware, the members of this parliament are aware, and I've met on numerous occasions to depoliticize the force and go after PPCs or members in the force that follow around politicians that make business out of their position. So if the governor, if the good governor has any specific evidence in relation to seeing that I have breached my office as the minister or public, a member of parliament, then I encourage him to take those evidence to the Ombudsman Commission and allow them to deal with it.
And before they continued with questions, the governor was interrupted with a number of point of orders from other MPs, asking him not to take the issue personally. Meantime, Parliament has been adjourned to Friday, 11th October at 10 a.m. Freddie Moe, TV1 News.